as everyone else did. At this time, I'd like to call Mr. Florida.
Thank you very much. Just going to take a second to welcome everybody, especially our guests from just up the street. Is there some? I'd like to welcome our guests just up the street from Tea Park, our fourth graders. It's nice to have you here. The second half of the year to bring our fourth graders in two or three times. We have a number of events. We know that there's a big change from elementary school to middle school, so we hope that you enjoy today and we'll have other opportunities to get together. We'd also like to thank and welcome our friends from the north. There are a few folks from Connor School that are with us today, some teachers and the bus drivers, so thank you for joining us. This is always a fun day and a lot of excitement, and at the end, you know what needs to be done. I'd ask that the guests that are with us, if you just hold on for a few moments as we clear the cafeteria. Students today are going to be gathering rank cards, and we do get out a few minutes before Tea Park, so I'd ask that our middle school students be dismissed first at the end of the show, and which was last night. We had standing room only. It was wonderful to see the excitement amongst community members. We had grandparents and all kinds of folks from all over the county that joined us. That goes into our student organization fund, and that's what helps us purchase items like spotlights, speakers, school signs, items that we probably wouldn't be able to afford normally. And those are decisions that students make. And I want
good afternoon and welcome to this year's Puttin' on the Hit. My name is Andrea Michaud.
And I'm Alicia Danboys, and we are the MCs for the first half of the program.
This year there are approximately 100 students involved in our show. We have a variety of acts to sit back and enjoy. Features Sierra Duty, Molly Bell, Renee Cabanero, and Bria DuPont in Janet Jackson's Runaway.
Thank you.
Derek DeVoe and Andrew Adams.
Thank you. stronger dad. Rub-a-dubbing in my tub. He's sleeping in my bed. He's watching my TV. He's scratching my dog's head. He thinks he's got a GR right down to the team. But he's just the next thing my old used to be. Hey, what you talking? Just the next thing my old used to be. He's
and Nick Humphrey in Love Shack.
Your fate is on the side of the road that says 50.
Jen Gallant, Jessica St. Peter, Megan Adams, and Morgan Duty, along with Diana McClain and Kelly St. Peter, doing Supermodel.
Get him up.
Diet Coffee.
I love my coffee. I love it hot inside my cup. I love my coffee. I stir it up with milk and sugar in it. I have a fit if I don't have it. I love my coffee. I love my coffee. I think I'll have another cup. I love my coffee. If I don't have a cup, I'm irregular. That is for sure. If I don't have it, I love my coffee every bit. Fill my cup. I need caffeine, or I'm obscene. I need my coffee to face the world without chagrin. I need my coffee. I like it dripping from my chin to my shirt. It doesn't hurt, and it tastes like dirt. If I don't get it, I can't squirt. I need coffee. My system needs it to work right. I need my coffee. A cup or two or three, and that should do it. I cannot sit. If I don't have it, I need my coffee. I love my coffee. I love it hot inside my tongue. I want my coffee. If I don't get it, I will act like a scum. I act real dumb and feel like a bum. I love my coffee. Fill my cup. Oh, baby, fill it up. I need caffeine or I'm real mean. I really need a coffee fix. I want my coffee. My body needs it. That's how I get my kicks. I get real hot for my coffee pot.
Something in the Name of Love was one of the Supremes' greatest hits. Here doing their version of this oldie are Heather Shy, Chris LeBlanc, and Jessica Stopa.
Thank you.
Puttin, Katie Gong, Sebastian Ingalls, Katie Hollowell, and Michael Delaney.
Coming after you.
Hey, la, 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 my boyfriend.
Do you want it?